Mommy.
How are you today?
I'm fine.
Great. Okay, today we're going to do a class about the present simple. We are going to use right now, we're going to do a game. It's a bingo game using the family members. I'm going to ask you to do some nine little papers like this. Nine. Okay, do you have them ready?
Yes.
Okay, I'm going to hand out some worksheets for you. Put your name on it. Okay, I'm going to write some names on the board for the family members we're going to be using. And you could choose how many family members do you want to write. So you're going to write the names of the family members I'm going to play for you. Hold on. Okay. Can you see? You choose nine out of all of these. Can you see? No? Okay, I'll write them down for you. Okay. You're gonna choose cousin, daughter. Do you know what is a daughter?
Yes.
Son.
Okay.
Husband and wife. Okay, you're gonna choose nine. Write them down on the piece of paper. Choose, write nine, whichever ones you want. Write nine of those, only nine. Write them around, Great. The ones you want, okay? Okay, so I'm gonna put a PowerPoint, and then the PowerPoint is gonna have the name and the picture of the person. For example, mom, and there's gonna be a mom with a baby and things like that, okay? Like, and the one who wins goes to his sister. You guys put your phone on vibrate or silent, please. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Yes.
Almost ready? Okay. I'm gonna play the, can I move this? There? when you finish, you say bingo, okay?
Okay.
So this is the family members bingo. You tell me, you're finished, Julia?
Okay.
And what about you, Diana? Are you finished?
Yes.
Okay, everyone's finished?
Yes.
Great, let's begin. Okay, that is father. Brother. Sister. Grandmother. Grandfather. Son. Daughter. Aunt. Nephew, niece, cousins, husband, wife, twins. That's it? No one said bingo?
Wow.
Mother?
Bingo.
Who said bingo first? Laura said bingo first. A point for Laura. Okay, so Laura has a point. You copied each other. Okay, you guys. Thank you. You want to play another game or no?
Yes.
One more time?
Yes.
Okay, but I'm not going to show the pictures because you're going to cheat. I'm going to call them out from here. Ready?
Yes.
Okay. Clear your sheet or you're going to put them. All right. Daughter. Daughter. Father, niece, nephew, grandfather, grandmother, sister, brother. Again? Twins. Aunt. Uncle. Cousin. Mother. Great. Okay, thank you, guys. You did great. Okay, so right now, I'm gonna give you a handout. And in the handout, I'm gonna dictate to you. Okay, so clear your table and take out one pencil or an eraser. You don't need the notebooks. I'm going to give a worksheet to you.
Here you go.
Here you go. Thank you. 7th. When, what day is it? What day is it today? Friday?
Saturday.
There you go. Wednesday. Wednesday. Young. Young. I'm very young. Candies. Candies. I love to eat candies. Candies. Honest. Potatoes. Potatoes.
Potatoes.
The potatoes with the ketchup are delicious. Daughter. Daughter. My daughter is 5. Daughter. Sleeps, sleeps, sleeps,
sleeps,
sleeps. Family, family. Okay, are you missing any words? Do you have all the words? Okay. We're gonna check. How are we gonna check them? We're gonna spell them out. Okay, Alfredo, can you spell out grandfather? Please. Yes.
G-R-E-N-D-F-E-T-H-R-E-R.
Okay, is it correct?
Yes.
It's correct. A. It's A. Okay, so grand. It is correct. It is G R A N D F A T H E R. Grandfather. What is the next one? Nephew. Can you spell out nephew? Chixin. Okay, Manuel. No? Oh my God.
Yeah.
Okay,
Mariani. N E E H E.
Very good. So, do you have it correct?
Yes.
Great. Okay, what is the next one?
Speaks.
What?
Speaks.
It speaks. Can you say, can you tell me speaks?
S P E A K.
Yes. Very good. Speaks. S-P-E-A-K-S. Speaks. You can correct it if you don't have it correct. Yes? N-E-P-H-E-W. Okay, what is the next one? Makes. Anaí, makes.
M-A-K-E-S.
Great. Makes. If you don't have it correctly, you can spell it out. What is the next one?
Thursday.
Can you give me Thursday? Karen, please. H. Okay, did you hear? T-H-U-R-S-D-A-Y. Do you have it correct? Louder.
Yes.
Right here.
So,
W-A-S-H-A-S.
Okay. It's W-A-T-C-H-E-S. What is the next one? Studies. Teresa.
S-T-U-D-I-E-S.
Very good. Do you have it correct?
Yes.
Okay, you have it correct? Does someone have it correct? Okay, Eduardo? Go ahead.
E-R-O-E-S.
Very good. Heroes. Remember all the O, hero, tomato, all of those, and the E-S at the end to say it in the third person. H-E-R-O-E-S. Like in Spanish. Like exactly. What is the next one? Goals. Flor. Great. G-O-E-S. Goals. What is the next one?
Uncle.
Nailea. Great. Very good. Uncle. Do you have it correct?
Yes.
What is the next one?
Purple.
Jacqueline.
P-U-R-B-L-E.
Great. What is the next one?
Wednesday.
That's my favorite word.
Who has it correct? Very good, Fabiani. Do you have it correct? W-E-D-N-E-S-D-A-Y. That is my favorite word to spell. What is the next one?
Young.
Young?
Y. Y-O-U-N-G.
Very good. Young. Forever young. What is the next one?
Candies.
C-A-N-D-Y-S. That is candy. And then you change the Y to I-E-S. To say candies. Or say one candy with a Y. And candies, you change it. Okay, so again.
C-A-N-D-I-S.
S. Candies. Okay. Who had it correct? Yes. Did you have it correct, Candies?
Yes.
What is the next one?
Honest.
Who has honest, Carlos?
H-O-N-E-S-D.
Very good. Honest. What is the next one? Knees, Vanessa.
N-I-E-A.
Knees.
Potatoes. Nailed.
P-O-T-I-T-O-E-E.
Very good.
P-O-T-A.
T-O.
Yes.
Very good.
Great.
What is the next one? Daughter? Do you, who has daughter correct? Who thinks has daughter correct?
Z O
O
G. Uh-huh. G.
G H D E R.
Very good. Great job. D A U G H T E R. Daughter. Spell it out. D A U
U
unicorn.
U.
Yes. U. G-H. T-E-R. T. 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 Yes, 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 yes. E-R. Okay, then what is the next one? S-P. Sleep.
I love to sleep.
Julia.
S-L-B-E.
Very good. Sleeps. And what is the last one?
Family.
My family.
I love
them.
F-A-M-I-L-Y.
Yes.
Y.
Okay, so F-A-M-I-L-Y. Okay, who had all of them correct? Raise your hand.
High five.
Woo! Great job. Okay, you guys, put that away. Okay. Extra point, extra point. You see, Ana Laura has an extra point because she won, and Anaí has an extra point, and Jacqueline has an extra point. Is that fair? It's fair? Okay. Extra point for the final exam. It is an extra point to participate. So if you want an extra point, you have to participate. Okay?
Yes.
All right, so right now we are going to hold on. Okay. So, we're going to talk about the present simple. What is the present simple? Do you know? What is it? Okay, great. Carlos doesn't study.
Yes.
Okay, great. Okay, so every day, Monday, Tuesday,
and Friday.
We go on Saturday. We go to school. Very good. And if we work, we only rest on Sunday. Okay, some people work on Sundays too and work all day. That is so sad. Even on Sundays and on holidays. That's so sad.
Sundays, from 6:30 in the morning to 11.
In the night?
Yeah.
Oh my God, that's so sad. What about on Mondays?
6:30. Yeah.
2:30.
Okay.
Ah, okay. Now that is okay, but on Sundays? Oh my God, Sunday is your... Sunday.
Yes,
oh my God. That's so bad. Well, I hope they pay you good. Okay, so that is something we do every day. So on Monday, what does the teacher do on Monday? The teacher goes to work. Look at the sound of the verb. Go, I change it to goes. All the verbs to the third person change, okay? So if it's I watch TV, is the teacher watches TV. Or if you're talking about two people, that is the second person. Maria and Julia are watching, watch TV. The verb stays the same in the second person. So we have the first person and the second person, the verb stays the same. So this is the first person, which is I, and the second person is we, you, and they. Okay, so the verb always stays the same. And I take a shower. We eat lunch. We drink water, etc. Okay, so that all of those verbs stay in the same. Okay, the first person and the second person. So this is the first person and the second person. Okay, and then we have the third person. What is the third person?
She.
Okay, so he, she, it changes to takes a shower. Eats lunch. Drinks water. Okay, so that's why we change the verb to third person. For example, the teacher drives. The teacher goes. The teacher finishes her homework, because I have homework. All the teachers have homework, like you. Okay, so what is something Rocio does every day? One thing, in a sentence.
I eat lunch every day.
Okay, she eats lunch every day. Can you give me the sentence of her, please? A sentence of her. She? Every day. Okay, so she eats lunch every day. Okay, so we're gonna do an exercise. You're gonna say a sentence and then somebody from over there is gonna repeat it, but in the third person, okay? Got it?
Yes.
Got it. Okay, I'm gonna start with you, Laura. Are you ready? Okay, give me a sentence. What do you do on Tuesdays? Okay, but you're gonna say on Tuesdays. Okay, on Tuesdays, I listen to music. Jacqueline? The sentence in the third person, please. On Tuesdays, she... Very good. On Tuesday, she listens to music, or on Tuesdays, Laura listens to music. Julia, a sentence. On Fridays. Okay, on Fridays I drink water. Reyes.
It's Friday, she's.
Very good. On Friday she drinks water. Okay, got it, a sentence. On Sundays. Any verb, anything. You watch TV, you go to school, you, I don't know, you
go to.
On Sundays.
Or?
Okay. On Sundays, Karen goes to the park. Okay? You can say her name or you can say she. Okay, what do you do together on Saturdays?
Go.
Okay. Give it to me in a sentence.
On Sunday, me.
Her first. Her name?
Karen and Eduardo go to school.
Very good. They go to school. They. Two people. Okay, we. We. Okay, you. You listen to me. Okay, so that is how the third person we use it. There are a lot of verbs. Okay, got that? All right. So I have some worksheets for you. Sarah likes slow music very much.
Very good.
I
brush.
First person. I brush my teeth every day, like 3 times a day. Every time I eat. Also, I brush my hair. So brush is like the brush to brush your teeth or to brush your hair. Okay? The brush. Yes. She
does
her homework. Very good. Regularly.